209 pounds, 2012 OAC Championship Final. Andrew Fenton. In the red. Opponent in the green. Cordell Cheney. Cordell Cheney of Sandusky. Fenton of Muller. Fenton, red singlet. Cheney, green.
Here's your single leg, jack him high, Drew. Jack him high, Drew.
Tap it! Swing the head!
Work through those, work through those.
Jack it up, okay.
Jack it up, jack it up. Jack it up.
Single leg there, Drew, hit it. Two hands.
Good balance. Cheney with a real good balance, actually. Fenton can't put him to the mat. 44 seconds left in the first. No score yet. And no score off the mat. Match brought to you by Cradle Gear.
Jack that up and hit it.
Back it up. Yeah. Drive in hard. Hubble in and drive in. Hubble in and drive in. Hubble in and drive in.
No score yet. 12 seconds in.
Back it up. You got it. Back it up again, Drew. 7 seconds, Drew. You got it. You hit that single. Score.
Stall warning on Cheney. Cheney's choice, gonna defer. Or actually, he's gonna go down right away. 0-0 here, end of the second. Cordell Cheney, Andrew Fenton. Overhook.
Nice.
Drops down. Snatch single. Fenton now with a body lock. Steps behind. He's got Cheney in some trouble here. He can get out to the side. I think he saw a couple swipes there. He's got that down arm. Fenton's got Cheney in some trouble. Running that. Got the arm, looking to run him over with it, and now he just returns. And there's an escape, we're tied at two. Fenton Cheney, Fenton. Has to find a way to score here. Pushing the pace here from Cheney.
Here on. Get up. Let's go. Hey, you gotta work. You gotta work. On the elbow.
lead. Fenton, Cheney getting high on top. Fenton catches his foot. Fenton up to his feet. Fenton on a single now. Dumps him to his butt. So we're gonna go two reversal. 5-2 lead for Fenton. Andrew Fenton. Tripod's up. Champion from Muller in the red. 209.